So once we're all powered up, we use our thrusters to position ourselves over the Mare Crystal. We're steering the onboard systems so that we can fly it without electronics. So we'll park the rover section of the module with the bomb inside and switch the electronics back on using a tape to lure the thing out of the hole.
Then you guys.